Perimeter movement detected. Possible stealth unit in the AO. Negative sensor read. Weapons cold.
There we go.
Scanner's clear. Standing down. Scanners detecting sentient life. Alert level elevated. Assault threat level. Sensor alert. Anomaly detected. Redetected.
That is it.
This is Dr. Elliott reporting for the Bioscience Division. March 22-24. We just received another batch of subjects, but as my previous report stated, we're at an impasse here. More of the same won't help. The two most promising strains of FEV have been adapted to an ideal state, but we're still missing something. I am officially echoing the team's position. The most likely progress for our research on synthetic organics requires new avenues of exploration. Additional Commonwealth subjects will not help. It's the same problem across the board, exposure to too much radiation. We need something, someone new. There's a proposal we'll be putting forward. I am not entirely comfortable with it, but it seems the best course.
Personal record, Dr. Brian Virgil. This will likely be my last recording. My requests to shut down the FEV program have repeatedly been denied. We've learned nothing useful in the last 10 years. Why does Father insist on continuing it? If he won't see reason, then I have to take matters into my own hands. What we're doing, it's not right. It needs to stop. If anyone should find this after I'm gone. Know that I never wanted to hurt anyone. Anyone! Do you understand me? I'm gonna make sure the whole program is shut down. If not for good, then at least for years to come. After that, I know what I'm about to do will be seen as a betrayal. Treason, he'll probably call it. So, I'm leaving. I have a plan, and if it works, I'll be somewhere safe. Somewhere not even the coursers can find me. Everything that we've done, the lives we've taken. If there is a God, may he have mercy on us all.
This is Dr. Elliott with the official report for the Directorate from Bioscience. The date is, August 2178. I'm pleased to report that, as has been the case during my tenure, crop yields exceed expectations. In point of fact, everything down here is fine, with one notable exception. Dr. Frederick has informed me that the Directorate has pre-approved research on samples of the FEV virus, which he already has in his possession. Now, I'm not one to question the Directorate, you all know that. I don't even want to know where this came from, but, well, this is troubling. Dangerous, possibly. I will do my best to make sure risks are minimized, but I really do hope that the consequences are understood.
You wouldn't happen to have a spare polarizer on you, would you?
Now that you've had a chance to see the Institute firsthand, what do you think?
You've got technology here that I never dreamed possible. It's amazing.
I'm glad you can appreciate what we've accomplished. None of it has been easy. Ultimately, all our knowledge and resources are focused on a single goal. The goal is best summarized by our motto: mankind, redefine. Unfortunately, no advancement comes without occasional setbacks. As remarkable as our synths are, they can be dangerous without proper supervision. The superior synth mind and body attempting to wrestle with something approaching free will can be a recipe for chaos.
If the synths are intelligent and self-aware, then they have a right to free will.
However closely they may approximate human behavior, they are still our creations. When you see what I have to show you, I think you'll agree that we know what is best for our synths. A rogue synth has taken over the Raider gang at Libertalia. His memories have been erased, and his identity altered. He believes he's a man named Gabriel. Under his leadership, the Raiders have taken many innocent lives. I've dispatched a courser to Libertalia. I'd like you to join him and reclaim that synth.
We'll bring that synth home.
That would be best for everyone. Now you should get moving. Many people are in danger, and a delay could cost lives.
Can it wait?
Here's that holotape you gave me. Full of Institute data. I hope.
Well, all right. I'll start digging into this and see if I can make heads or tails of it.
What do you hope to find?
Whatever the Institute doesn't want anybody to know. All the good stuff on here is gonna be encrypted. So the first job is to see if I can crack it. After that, well, I'll have to see what I've got. There's no telling what we might have grabbed off their mainframe.
Hey.
You say the word.
Hey.
Just let me time for some travel fuel. Want one?
Your thoughts?
I'd always heard folks were nicer in your day. Never expected I'd see it firsthand.
Oh, nothing.
All right.
Thank you.
Well, I'm glad to see the relay didn't completely vaporize you.
The interceptor worked. It was rough, but it worked.
Amazing. And what about the serum? Did you find the serum?
Got it right here.
That's it. That's really it. All right. Let's see. Retrovirus has matured nicely. Density gradient is high. Recombinant counter intron sequences look stable. Transcriptive exon strands have formed.
That's good.
It is. But there's only one way to know if it works. All right. Here we go. And now we wait.
How long will it take?
I don't know. Nothing like this has ever been tried before. I'm going to rest for a while. I'm back in a few days, maybe a week, and... well, I guess we'll see. In any event, you kept your end of our bargain. Thank you.
Protect and serve.